ever repotting an alocasia and you see these, this is alocasia's reward to us for having patience with it because they're sensitive little heifers. So collect these. You can grow them in water or moss. You can cover it under a grow light or put it in a bright sunny space. I'm keeping mine in my cabinet. You can make more from. Oh.